Alright, so this is how I'm going to remove and reinstall the chain on my STIHL Farm Boss Chainsaw. Got the tool the chainsaw came with, 3/4 inch socket. I'll just loosen these two nuts on this cover right here. These are the chain tensioners. Cover comes right off at this point. So now the cover's ready to come off. Now I'll just pull my chainsaw blade backwards a little bit, loosen it from the sprocket, and I pull it off. Pull it off the sprocket and the two bolts. Now your chain's ready to come off. There's your removal.